Why did the Dodgers and Giants leave New York? Why did the Brooklyn Dodgers and New York Giants move to California? On May 28, 1957, National League Baseball owners voted unanimously to let both the Brooklyn Dodgers and New York Giants relocate to California. The teams had to move together or not at all, and by October 1957 both had announced their moves.